May I speak to Sarah, please?
This is she. Who's calling?
Mark Singleton from Grosse Pointe.
It's ridiculous. It was 25 years ago. Why would I want to dredge up the past?
Well, because you're not bloody dead yet.
You remember Sarah? She and I used to hang out together a lot in Grosse Pointe.
You got your dipsticked all 25 years ago, and now you're looking for the can.
You remember that box of stuff that Mom sent?
Come on, Dad, let me read it.
Found some letters in there that Sarah and I wrote that we never got because Mom intercepted the mail.
What difference does that make now?
Just rereading those letters,
But I can still remember how tortured I was when you stopped writing.
Why not bring Sarah down here? You want to romance the lady? What better place than here? The voodoo, the beignets, huh?
I sent you a ticket.
You what?
I gotta go. Don't know where. I'm tired and I'm sick of living scared. Get to shaking and I can't stop. Live upstairs from a voodoo shop. A voodoo shop. A voodoo shop. I'm living upstairs from a voodoo shop. A voodoo shop. A voodoo shop.
You have a responsibility to your family.
You care more about your next drink than you do about your own family.
I need to teach you some respect.
Life is finally getting a little interesting.
Because Dad stayed with Mom all those years. Now you figure you gotta do the same with your life?
The best way to deal with problems like this is to stop focusing on the cracks.
I'm in love with her.
Guilt's a bitch, little man.
I can't do this.
Don't say that.
River Dream Productions presents A Powerful Romantic Adventure, starring Martin Donovan, Kelly Lynch, M.C. Gainey, Jessica Heck, and Brooke Adams. Inspired by a true story,